Hey guys, so what's up? It's Taylor. So I just made my video diary that should be posted, and I am now gonna tell you guys this crazy story that I just thought of. So, and maybe I should do more of these. So I'll tell you guys this crazy story. So I was hanging out with my friend Will and everything one time, and I at the time was looking for a relationship, okay? So he told me, he was like, oh, I know, like I was looking for a relationship, but I was also looking for like more friends and this and that. So he was all like, oh, okay, I know this girl that I know. And I said, oh, okay. He goes, I've been talking to this girl and this and that, and she's been cool. Seen a picture of her, I go, oh, she's cool, she's pretty. Will showed me the picture, sends it to me. I'm like, she was pretty, very pretty. I'm like, oh, you're really pretty and everything. And she was like, thanks, and this and that. We were Snapchatting, and so then I was like, are we gonna Skype? I wanted to Skype her. She would not Skype me. So I was like, why won't you Skype me? Because here's the thing with me. I do talk to people online. I do. I talk to a lot of people online. I have my best friend Kaylee met someone from, drawing a blank of where it was from. His name's Luke. I'm just drawing a blank of where it was. Oh my god, I cannot remember where he was from. England. Thank you. England. He was from England. And it would pop in my head. He was from England. His name was Luke. And she would talk to him on Facebook and this and that. And then Luke came down here to Michigan to meet all of us. And Luke stayed with my friend Kaylee and everything. And her mom was like, oh my god. But anywho. So I told her, I was like, hey, you know, we should talk and this and that. So she was all like, okay, well, I gotta tell you something. I go, what? And she was all saying, like, don't tell Will this and this and that. And I go, okay. Found out the girl turned into a transgender. So now she's a he. Oh my god. Ugly. Oh my god. I was like, what the frick? I was like, it had, like, no, I can't even tell you. I wish if I would have showed you guys, you probably have been like, holy crap. I don't have it anymore because honestly, I got rid of it. I knocked them off my Skype and everything. But I was like, oh my god, that was weird. And like, because we were Snapchatting for like, we were talking and it was like nothing. And then she was saying to me, oh, you're so pretty, this and that. And I was like, oh, thank you, and this and that. And, like, whatever. So I just didn't think nothing of it. And then, So like, it's pretty much what happened. And then Will got very mad. And then Will got very mad, and he was like, don't talk to my sister, because he's like my brother to me. So he told him, or her, whatever the frick it was, that person, don't ever talk to my sister again. Don't ever contact my sister, because Will knew that person, but he knew the person. It was the thing. That's why he got very mad. He knew that was the he didn't know that was the person though. When he tried to get me talking to her, he didn't know that she was him. So when I found out, I go, wait a minute, you, cause like, saw the picture. Will knew the person, and Will like got so mad, and he was like, don't ever talk to my sister again. Don't talk to her, my contact, my sister, because I was freaked out. I go, no, you're freaking me out. Heck no, I don't want nothing to do with you. And I was like, no. I'm like, listen, I was like, no, I will never date transgender. No, I just can't. I can't. That just, oh my God, I just couldn't even bear to, like, when that happened, when, you know, it's like, God made you a girl. God made you a girl, you should stay a girl. If God made you a boy, you stay a boy. There's a reason that you're that you're that type. There's a reason. So yeah. So that was crazy. So then I just didn't talk to the person. I'm like, get out of here. And I'm like, don't ever talk to me again. I blocked the person, and then that was it. And then Will felt terrible. Will was like, I'm sorry, I did not go. Will, I'm not mad at you. You didn't know. If you would have knew, I know, obviously you would have never done that. Because he felt terrible after. And I go, don't worry about it. I go, it's all good, dude. It's not your fault. You didn't know. You thought it was some girl. That person lied to him. I'm like, so yeah. So I just want to tell you guys a crazy story. There's a lot of crazy stories. So if you guys want to hear any other crazy stories, let me know. You can maybe comment down below. If you guys want to hear any more, I got a lot of crazy stories. I got crazy stories about that, but obviously this tonight. I got crazy ex stories. I got crazy friend stories. Could tell you some crazy family stories if anyone really wants to know. So yeah. So let me know, guys. Alright. See ya.